Welcome back to day 24. I'm terrified something's just gonna be behind me. Yeah. Like, I don't even want to look. I just want to look away. I don't. I'd rather just look at myself being stupid than look at them right now. I tried putting an earring in earlier. It did not work in this ear because I usually only put a lobe piercing in this one. So this one it's like must be sealed up in the middle. How has it only been 2 minutes? This feels like it's taking forever. my brain saw the cup of liquid and just went, oh, he's going to drink it. And then my brain went, no, please don't do that. Please don't. How has it only been another, like, minute and a half? This is taking forever. I'm tired. I can't even hold my camera up. I have, this is more and more that I watch this, the more and more I use some of their, things they say. Like, it pops up in my head. Because someone's like, oh, are you okay? And I'm like, not mentally. Like, just like Ethan says. They're just, I don't know, man. Yeah, I definitely think Ethan handles this better than Mark, like, sincerely. Yeah, I don't know, but my mind was just wandering. And one time when I was young, I went to work with my dad. And I, because, you know, I was a child, though, his, like, people that worked in the office with him, because he was the boss, he asked them to print out something for, like, coloring. So I started coloring the paper, and I messed up. So I didn't want to give it to my dad because it was messed up. I gave it to one of the workers. So years later, when I came back, and I was like, oh yeah, I was going to give it to my dad, but I messed up. I didn't want to do that, and I felt so bad, because it just broke her heart, because she's like, oh, I thought you gave it to me because you liked me. I'm like, listen, I really did. However, I clearly had some issues with, well, my dad wasn't really a fail and keep going kind of person. Like, he was, but, like, he would also be, like, making fun of you if you messed up. Like, when I first knitted a hat, he made a joke being, like, oh, it's not perfect on top. It, like, has a little nipple because it had a point. And I'm like, listen, it was the first time I knitted a hat. I didn't know what I was doing. I didn't have instructions, I just made it. Yeah, whenever I upload these and there's like the thumbnail options, I realize I just make the same faces over and over and over again. Thank God it's over.